How to navigate the display on your next-gen 906, 907, 908 compact wheel loaders. So new to the next-gen compact loaders, we have a monitor system instead of the old dashboard with all your gauges on it. I'm going to show you how to navigate that right now. So let's come to the monitor, and if we look, we've got a display here. We've got two analog gauges that shows hydraulic temperature and water temperature. Then down on the monitor display, we've got hours. We've got ride control on, we've got a clock, we've got what powertrain mode we're in. This is your wheel torque. This is your attachment that you're using, that you have selected. You've got a fuel level. You've got here your speed range. We've got a little icon here that shows a loader. If we press the button under that, it shows us the summary of all of the settings that we can change on the loader. We hit the home button, and we've got our RPMs and mile per hour. And then here, we've got three little lines. If we'll press the button under that, it gives us another menu. So here we've got machine settings, display settings, service, and information. So we'll just press OK on machine settings. And now you can see you've got a variety of things that you can go in and select. You've got a go back button here. That will take you back to the previous display. And we can go down, and you got another one here, just display settings. We can press OK with that. Again, it gives us a selection of things that we can go in and explore. And if we want to go back, we simply press the go back. If we want to go back to our home screen, we simply press the home screen button. How to navigate the display on your next gen 906, 907, 908 compact wheel loader.